So we have two big teams and three small teams. I'm going to start with Shantae's group.
I'm fine.
Tonight we have a group of volunteers that come out that help us put up designated areas of lights around the park. Volunteers come out every Thursday starting in October, and this is our last week of the volunteers coming out. Generally, they're out there for about 4 or 5 hours. It's a tradition for many volunteers to come out here and put up the lights, as well as a tradition for the community to come out here and drive through. Everyone kind of has their own traditions when they come out here. The light show, it starts on next Friday, November 12th, and it goes till January 3rd.
I love the blue. Awesome, huh?